Hi, I'm Michael Audley, and for this video I'm going to be reacting to the Roman Reigns SummerSlam announcement from Monday Night Raw.
But when it comes down to it, I cannot be beaten one-on-one. It's the truth. Ask Bray Wyatt.
Bray Wyatt's beaten him before.
Ask Finn Balor.
Ask us Finn Balor.
Ask my little brother, Seth Rollins.
Is that the same Seth Rollins who took the WWE title from you, from him? What he's saying doesn't make sense.
Strowman, I put him out of commission.
Strowman beat him the last time in our match. Oh dear.
And let's not forget, I main evented my third WrestleMania in a row.
He is healing this up a little bit.
And that's...
I do feel his promos are a little bit better when he does that. Just mentioned about retiring The Undertaker.
So this is the plan. After the Great Balls of Fire pay-per-view, I don't care who wins. I don't care if it's Brock.
What a name for a pay-per-view.
And I don't care if it's that guy they call Joe.
That guy they call Joe.
At SummerSlam, I'm the number one contender for the Universal Championship. Would you like to know why? Because this is my yard.
It does look like he's healing it up. There's a couple of kids there cheering.
I couldn't help but notice as I listened to
some old Joe in the ring.
That you seem to have forgotten my name. And I also noticed my name wasn't on that list. Because you never beat me. So allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Samoa Joe. I am the true number one contender and the next Universal Champion. I never in my whole life thought I would agree with Paul Heyman. But what he said last week on Raw is true. You'll never be Samoa Joe to me. You'll always be just Joe.
It wasn't much of a surprise Roman announcing that he was going to be the number one contender. I did think that he may challenge Cena, given the fact that when John Cena returns, he's going to be a free agent, which makes no sense given the fact that he's a SmackDown superstar. And there's a superman. It's still mostly booze. Well, it's a typical Roman reaction, really. He's been receiving these mixed reactions for over 2 years now. So that's my reaction to that. So thanks for watching this video, guys.